injury, will you be ready to come back for the finals?
I think yes. I put all my positivity.
In 2 weeks' time, you'll be fighting to win the title and $1 million. So, tonight we reveal the last three semifinalists. Which three acts will make it? America has voted. The first act in this week's top five is... Illya and Anasyasia struck off! Thank you, Tonikaku! Good luck! The next act in the top five is... Solange Kardinaly! Erica Rose! Thank you, Stephanie Rainey! Brent Street! Something to say, man. I see it on your face. Go ahead.
Well, like I said earlier on the show, when you watch the show back at home, very different experience. And I didn't give this group the credit they deserve because they really love it.
That means a lot. Thank you so much, Sam.
That's only three will be back in next Wednesday's semifinal. America has voted. The first act going into the semifinal is... Pranysqa Mishra!
That America has voted for me. Thank you so much, America.
The next act going into the semifinal is... Solange Kardinaly!
I mean, you're an amazing talent, a superstar. I mean, I really thought that you were gonna make it because I think America has been showing you the love already.
Gracias. But there is still one spot open in that semifinal. America has voted. The last act going into the semifinal is...
Shaping up to be the season of dance. The bar for dance is higher than it has ever been, and you have reached that bar, you surpassed that bar, just keep going steady, do what you do, and I smell $1 million.
We are so, so honored and grateful to be here, and we can't wait to be back on to the semifinal.
Help me, it's like the walls are caving in.
Told me love yourself, never give up when I was down, made me get up when all my pride was gone. You made my heart feels strong. And all the best in me has grown from what I've seen. I hold myself like a mountain from all the ways you show me what it means to be a woman. What it means to be a woman. What it means to be a woman. What it means to be. What it means to be. Trust when to walk and when to run from all the strength you've shown through all the wars you've won. You always told me love yourself, never give up. When I was down, made me get up. I hold myself like a mountain from all the ways you show me what it means to be a woman. What it means to be a woman. What it means to be a woman. What it means to be. What it means to be. What it means to be a woman. What it means to be a woman. What it means to be a woman. What it means to be. Fighter, a miracle survivor.
Put your eye up in the sky now. You're not coming down. It slowly turned you, let me burn it now. Your ashes on the ground. Don't you ever say I just walked away. I will always want you. And I can't live without running for my life. I will always want you. I came in like a wrecking ball. I never hit so hard. Walked away, I will always want you.
Just goes by, just by. this is my voice. It is real. It's my real voice. People often ask me, is that your real voice? And I'm like, no, I got a voice lift. It's a very expensive procedure, but worth it to annoy people for the rest of my life. So thank you for noticing. I had an acting teacher once say, if you don't fix your voice, you'll never have a career. And so far, he's right. But I am getting older. I'm in my late 30s, early 40s, mid-20s. And I just found out I'm officially lady years old. I was called a lady. I was not happy about it. I was getting a smoothie, and the kid behind the counter, well, I call him a kid, but I think he was 29. He goes, this is for the lady in that sweater vest over there. This is for that nice lady. And I was like, excuse me, young man, it's a sweater tank top, okay? Get your garments straight. And second of all, no woman under 79 years old ever wants to be called a lady, right? We don't appreciate it. It's quite offensive. Honestly, I'd rather be called pretty much anything else. Like, I wish he said, this is for that bitch in the sweater vest over there. Then I'd be like, thank you, young man. Thank you for showing me the respect I've earned over the years. It's about time. I'm at an age where I don't want to go on dates anymore. I tried going on one the other night, and my friend said, just have fun and be yourself. I was like, for me, it's one or the other. Okay? I can't do both at the same time. But she has trouble dating too, and she's always complaining about getting friend-zoned by guys. And I told her it's because women tend to friend-zone in a different way, right? Because we friend-zone by asking for favors. We'll be like, will you help me move? Will you put together my IKEA furniture? Will you pick me up at the airport? And men friend-zone by sleeping with you. So we're always confused, right? Because a guy is like, I picked her up at the airport, why won't she sleep with me? And a woman is like, I slept with him, why won't he pick me up at the airport? So now I just tell my girlfriends, just don't ever sleep with anyone. And at least you'll always have a ride to the airport. Thanks so much. That's it for me. Oh, thank you.
Woo! Hello, AGT! AGT! Woo! Hello, AGT! Woo! Hey! Woo! Hey! AGT! American dreams come true. Let's go! Selfie! Come on! Woo! Woo! Yeah, yeah! Woo! Woo! Yeah! Wait, please wait. Sorry, wait. Okay. Tonikaku football halftime show. Come on. Okay. My biggest dream. Action movie star. Oh, slow motion. Come on.
And the Oscar for Best Supporting Actor on a Competition Reality Show goes to Tonikaku.
Don't worry, I'm ready.
A secret I try to hide. I know you want me, so don't keep saying our hands are tied.
You claim it's not in the cards, and fate is pulling you miles away and out of reach from me. But you're here in my heart, so who can stop me if I decide that you're my destiny? What if we rewrite the stars, say you were made to be mine? Nothing could keep us apart, you'd be the one I was meant to find. It's up to you, and it's up to me, no one can say what we got to be. So why don't we rewrite the stars, maybe the world. Song, sing it with you.
song is I'm here, I sing it with you, I sing it with you. Holding, fighting. I know there's a glimpse of a light, even in the cold, darkest nights, little bird. Sing me a song, I'll sing it with you. Thank you so much!
Of all of Houdini's acts, this is my favorite, hands down. The straitjacket, invented in the late 18th century to cure anxiety and depression. Luckily, it works so well, people no longer suffer from these afflictions. Tonight, I'll be attempting to free myself from these restraints while being placed in the most painful torture device known to man, the sleeper sofa. Oh yeah, Terry Crews, yeah. Yeah. Clap for him because I can't. Terry, this is where the magic happens. In a moment, you're gonna place me inside the sleeper sofa, fold it up, and reset the cushions. I will have 47 seconds to free myself before I run out of air. Kids, please do not attempt this at home with your straitjacket. All right, Terry? Okay. Are you ready? No time for a story.
Yeah.
Just tuck me in.
Okay, here we go.
Oh, wait, Terry, sorry. Could you grab my glasses? You can put them on the chair over there. Sorry. Don't want to break them. Thank you.
Where do you want them?
Just put them on the chair. It's fine. Or on the side of the chair.
Right here? Right.
That's great. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, Terry, are you ready?
I'm ready.
America, are you ready? All right. Start the timer. Fold me.
Okay.
Where's Terry? Terry, could you hear me? Can you hear me?
Yeah, okay. I hear you.
Good. Quick. Grab the cushion on your right and put it on the couch.
On the right.
Okay. Now there's two more cushions on your left. Grab those and put them on.
Okay.
Are you good?
Okay.
Are you good?
Yep. And there you go.
Okay. Great. Take a seat in your chair and watch the magic happen.
Okay.
Whoa. There's stuff in here. Oh, hey, money. I guess it's because it's the quarter finals, get it? Okay, quick. Which hand, Terry? Which hand?
Okay. All right.
Terry, how much time is left?
Really? No time left.
Terry, tell my family that I love them. Okay, over the couch.
Okay.
Terry, get me out of here. Over the couch.
Yeah. All right. Opening the couch. And... Oh!